friends. I am Safa Parvi. I am studying second standard. At first, I would like to show all Happy Children's Day. Today is our day, Children's Day. India celebrates Children's Day on 14th November every year as a tribute to our first Prime Minister, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was born on 14th November 1889 in Allahabad. He was the son of Mr. Motilal Nehru and Mrs. Swaroop Rani Nehru. He was the great Indian leader. He loved children so much. Nehru said that the children of today will make the India of tomorrow. Dear friends, just as Chachaji wished, let us strive to become smart and honest citizens who will make our nation proud one day. Once again, wish you all a happy Children's Day. Thank you all for this opportunity. Jai Jai Chachaji.